So you think we should be legalized across America?
Yes.
Okay, and why is that?
Well, I mean, I personally haven't heard of anybody that like smoked some weed and killed somebody. So I really don't think that it is that bad. Like people are like chilling out, you know, just having a good time when they're smoking, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I think we're going in that direction too, because more and more places are making it legal. Like more states. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I'm from New Jersey and it's legalized there, and you know, like I feel like it's doing people well. And you know, some people actually like do need that. Like my mom actually had cancer, and she got into like gummies and stuff like that, and it like helped her throughout her chemo. She was in pain, you know what I mean? And there's so many people out there that are going through things that could be beneficial to them, so I think that would be awesome for everybody.
What would you say to anybody who's never smoked and they wonder how to experience it?
I mean, I do know that it's different for everybody, because I know some people get paranoid, but I would say that you definitely just have to be around the right group of people, like at first, I would say. And I don't know, just vibe.
How much weed do you smoke in, say, a week?
In a week?
On average, yeah. Be honest.
Maybe like a little less than like an eighth.
Okay.
Like 3.5.
And what does it do for you? Why do you do it?
Honestly, it calms me down. Like, I have a lot going on in my day today, so it calms me down, helps me like go to bed, go to sleep. Sometimes in the mornings, it's just like a little like pick me up. So, you know.
And I agree with you, with your cause there. I think it should be legalized.
Yeah.
It's not like, I mean, cigarettes cause a lot more, much more damage.
Right.
All right, any final thoughts about marijuana?
No, I love it though.